Well, that's looking like a very good game so far. Dang, I do believe this only rounds 5, just right before winner's finals. Who will take it, man? You never know between the two. Battle. Both of them have a big history when they fight against each other. So let's see what happens here today. Of course, you saw last week, Chan was essentially really fantastic against WayGamble. So who knows what today will bring for us. Chan representing the big robot. He got the fantastic urban woman for WayGamble. Full crouch, down back one. Tram, check up lows. Check the head. Ugh, that hurts. Check the rest of that, yes sir. Yup, just standing there for Tram, and that's gonna secure that round.
Fight.
Oh, well. Tries to go for an uppercut, not successful. Small punish from WayGamble, fantastic. Hop kick for his trouble. That's gonna hurt. About a third of Chan's health now gone, just a little bit of white health left. Oh, that's huge. WayGamble with a big momentum lead right now. Tries to go for the throw, is broken. While running 1+2. Gauges the heat. Where do we go? Let's do it again. You're gonna do it? I'm gonna do it. I can go back 1+2 to catch something against WayGamble. Nothing. I gotta use the rest of that. Get your plus frame through. Time is running. Oh, wow. He's gonna recover so much. It's the English game. One touch. Relax. Very nice. Nicely done by Trin. That pressure could have been anywhere, really. That's huge. Just off of 2 hits like that, WayGamble's down to like a 50 health. Oh, sure. Just a little way with all these hard to see lows. What a strong character. Nothing to go. Patient, patient game. Good decent right hand so far. WayGamble trying to find an opening, but so far, no good. Just gonna check by a whole bunch of mids and lows, man. Hard to see. Tran will go up 1. It's nothing. Remember, this is still winner's side round 5, so this isn't winner's semis. This is still going to be.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is still going to be 2 out of 3. All right, stage change. Something a little more appropriate for WayGamble. Let's see, here we go. Oh, what an uppercut. That's going to do a lot. Big ball carry for Gamble. And now down half his health. Can he recover from this? Stance. What a throw. Checking for it. Both players now at the same amount of health. Good throw breaks across the board. Actually, now that I had a second look at the bracket, winner's round 5 is technically winner's semis right now, because the next round would be the semifinals, and technically winner's finals, which would be whoever wins the final leg of salmon. 5 for now. Oh, while running 1+2. Yeah, with no block on that. Fantastic duck. This is so good. While running 1+2. WayGamble really not having a good response against that running attack.
Fight.
They show signs of life right here. If Chan takes it, that's going to be 0. What a fun. That's huge. tailspin, but no success. Wow, I saw. Big whiffs across the board. Chan will take it 2-0. Chan playing so good right now, y'all. It's almost insane. But of course, if you guys have been here before, it really does feel like another day in the office, you know? But nonetheless, I mean, WayGamble's also done really well against Tran as well, so really, you can't count him out. But we'll see how that'll look like down the road as we make our way down to